The Dying Slave by Michelangelo. This sculpture is an unfinished work by the Italian master Michelangelo. It is thought to have been made between 1513 and 1516. There is another dying slave on display in the Louvre. They were originally commissioned for the tomb of Jules II that had to be installed in St. Peter's Basilica in Rome.